contract with the Ohio Department of Transportation for bridge inspection program services and declaring an emergency for the public safety and welfare and to meet the contract deadline.
Councilman Mansell Baker, again, if this resolution, there is a name, I'm sure.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Resolution 30-14 does bear my name, is requested by the Service Department. I would like to move for suspension.
I second the motion.
Discussion. Actually, this is not something that needs our monies or anything. This is something that we can do, and it is fruitful for the city of East Cleveland.
If anyone wants to read the information relative to that inspection on a service in detail, I do have that. And all information can be obtained from the council office if you would like to know more about the bridge inspection program. And like any other legislation, we do have that available in the council office for you.
Moving right along, call the roll, please.
Councilor Baker?
Yay.
Councilor Martin?
Yay.
Councilor Wheeler?
Yay.
Councilor Thomas?
Yay.
Ayes have it. Resolution number 32-14. A resolution in support of East Cleveland Farmers Market Preservation Society's application to participate in the North Coast Brownfield Coalition Community Assessment Initiative for green or nonprofit end use to determine the feasibility of implementing urban farm agriculture activities for the Point Road Farmers Market and declaring an emergency for public health and to comply with the application deadline.
I will sponsor,
Requested by?
It's requested by, Nathaniel Martin. Requested by Councilwoman President Barbara J. Thomas, sponsored by Nathaniel Martin. Nathaniel Martin, what is your?
Madam Chairman, I, resolution number 3214, I move and sponsor it for adoption.
Second.
I just want to share a caveat.
Hold on, you don't have a.
Yes, right, okay. No, you second. Okay, here's a caveat. First of all, let me share with you that, are you familiar with the East Side Market?
It's just a part of, let's make this part of the discussion.
Yeah, it's part of the discussion. With East Side Market on 105 off St. Clair, it's closed. Okay, so we're blessed to have the Court Farmers Market. And here's the caveat on this. It says, the farmers market intends to redevelop the site, which is immediately adjacent to the Court Road Farmers Market for agricultural use and the vision using the property for market gardens associated with community education regarding urban agriculture. The environmental assessments is necessary to inform. So what this basically saying is they're going to look at the land, see if the land is suitable for gardening and that kind of thing. It's a brownfield kind of thing. So it's a good thing. Thank you. And I think it's important, I try to explain because we have information here that you don't have, so you have an idea of what we're doing. Thank you.
Did everybody hear that the proclamation that was on the agenda will be rescheduled for the next meeting? If not, that's what's taking place. But I had the opportunity to.
Yes.
Councilor Baker?
Yay.
Councilor Martin?
Yay.
Councilor Wheeler?
Yay.
Councilor Thomas?
Yay.
There's one more piece of legislation.
Okay.
I don't see that.
It should be in your packet that was marked down late.
It's now on the agenda.
It was not on the agenda.
Hold on. What is it?
33-14.
Oh, okay, I'm fine with that.
Your action plan, sir?
Yes.
That you wanted to discuss.
Madam President, I would like to amend the agenda to reflect resolution 33-14, a resolution to approve and accept the city's fiscal year 2014 one-year action plan.
First of all, you have to waive the 24-hour rule.
I'm definitely just caught wind of that. Thank you so much. But I would like to waive the 24-hour rule in accordance with that also, that resolution I'm waving it now, Mr. Mays. Mr. Mays, I'm waving it. I would like to waive the 24-hour rule and for resolution 33-14 so we can reflect this on our agenda.
Okay, Madam Law Director, are we in?
We waive the rule and
we waive the rule now, it's time for the vote.
I second the waiver.
Now call the roll?
Yes.
Counselor Baker?
Yay.
Counselor Martin?
Yay.
Counselor Wheeler?
Yeah.
Counselor Thomas?
Yay. Now we will.
Thank you, Mr. May.
Now we will.
Madam Chair, I would like to amend the agenda to reflect resolution 33-12 regarding the fiscal year 2014 one-year action plan.
Is there a second?
I'll second it.